What you got there, Drew?
Alright, this is the Denneke TSC timecode slate.
What is that?
How's my beard? Is it nice?
Godly as always.
So it came in this case, Denneke ink. It's a nice soft case. Velcro, padded interior. A little space on the outside to hold some accessories, some cables, if you would. It's all wrapped up in bubble wrap. Mm-hmm. Looks pretty nice. Let's take a look. It's pretty. There's the battery hole compartment. Put double A's in that. The whole thing slides into the side of it.
All right. Oh,
here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Pristine.
Why don't you give me some soft sticks? Give me some soft sticks, Joe. Oh, perfect soft sticks.
Okay. And it doesn't fall on its own. You know, you have to give it the clap. So that's the way a clap should be. It shouldn't just fall on its own. That's nice. So you got the electronic connection in there and the magnet. Look at that board. It's perfect. It's got a plastic film over it to protect it. All metal back. It's got a finger grip, so you can hold it with one hand.
Nice.
5-pin limo, 1/4-inch jack for jamming purposes. I've got a little sheet on the back that tells you the functions on this pin switches, and I see on the side door here, you just flip that up. Oh, look at that. It came with an extra one. That's awesome. So you can just quickly change batteries. That's cool. So that's where the batteries go. They go in this, and it kind of slides in like that, and it's a spring-loaded contraption, and then you can just kind of shut the door over it. Holds the batteries in there. You close it. And here are the pin switches. See that? You got the settings and the on switch and some more switches to basically just determine, you know, what settings you're going to be in. 2398, 2997. Nerding out.